Oh, this is kind of cool. Apparently, you can make a custom game of Junkerstein's Revenge and play as any hero.
If we had two beds, we could sleep next to each other. Problem is that some beds are wide enough where both of us could sleep on the same fucking bed. This game I'm playing does not have a first-person mode, but I glitched the camera because of the positioning of where it is to where it's in pseudo first-person.
Is that the game your uncle got you?
Yeah. I get 2 broken branches as a reward for beating the quest.
I'm going to prison, aren't I?
Oh yay, now I can starve to death.
Your rent's due, motherfucker!
I'm sleeping. Go away.
Bitch, I am trying to wake your ass up. And you're lucky I can't destroy that. Oh, never mind.
Damn, have nice things!
You think you're going, ho? Get back here. Are you talking about me using my methods of destruction of your bed and your home to be more constructive? Bitch, I will evict you. Okay, fine, I'll make a box. Oh, bitch. Get off the damn save point, you dumb broad!